Halo, halo, cześć moi drodzy, witam was bardzo, ale to bardzo przeserdecznie. Dzisiaj nie będzie to taki zwykły odcinek z Overwatcha czy z CS-a, jak gram, tylko dzisiaj będzie trochę poważniej. Dzisiaj zrobimy Try to Not Cry Challenge. Także zapraszam was do oglądania. Dobra, i pierwsze wideo. Today we haven't dressed up as a homeless person. We're gonna be placing him next to a homeless man and see who gets more attention. Let's see what happens.
Spare a little change for me too, please. I'm very hungry today. I ain't got a chance to eat yet. I said, could you please spare a little change for me? I ain't got a chance to eat yet. I'm very hungry today.
But you must go get a job. I get up early every day, every morning to work for my money. Go get a job.
I understand that, man, but right now I'm just having a little difficulty and I'm just trying to get back.
Go get a job.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Go open doors or something. Go open doors or something.
All right, I'm sorry. Sorry, man. Sorry.
Ogólnie to jest taki eksperyment, tam w opisie czytałem go, czytałem opis, że ogólnie ten kanał, ten Mo and It, opiera się na tym, że przeprowadzają eksperymenty różne na ludziach, porównują bezdomnych, znaczy bezdomnych, dorosłych do dzieci. I co to jest bardziej przekonujące jakby. Dobra, lecimy dalej.
Try and get some food. Anything help. Try and get some food today, please. From the USA. From the USA. Hey, sir, how you doing? Is there any possible way you can spare a little change for me too? I've been out here all day, man. I'm okay.
Dude, you just look good out here. You're a grown-ass man out here. That's another man. I got a job. I work my ass off
but
every day.
I also serve
you see
my country,
work
sir.
Every day. You serve their country. There's something that serves their country. How's that? How's that about serving your country?
What's up, man? Watch
I'll stop for a minute. I'll be right back.
Excuse me, sir.
Excuse me.
Did you just buy the child a slice?
Oh, yes, sir. He's homeless.
You just bought him a slice.
I eat, man. I'm trying to eat too. Now the birds are eating. I asked someone for.
Are you okay, sir?
I asked someone to buy me food. They threw it on me, man. I'm a vet. I'm a U.S. vet. Talk about the young man of peace, man. It's hungry out here.
We just seen what happened. Some guy just dumped his food on you. What just happened?
Honestly, man, it's what goes on out here. I'm a vet. I'm homeless.
Is that how you treat it every day?
Every day, basically. So I get a little money. I come out maybe 2 or 3 hours, shake the cup, sit out too long, something bad gonna happen out here, man.
We honestly saw how people treated you. They neglected you. Kid isn't really homeless, this is our little brother.
Oh, okay. Man.
Yeah. Yeah, and our end goal was to raise money for you, you know? We wanted to test out how people, if they would stop by and help a homeless guy, you know? But actually they neglected you. And
this is actually for you.
That's for you. We raised this money for you.
Thank you, man.
That's honestly amazing. You bought pizza for another homeless kid.
Wow.
And I just want
Thank you so much.
No problem. I wanna give you a $200. That's for you.
Wow, man.
It's for you. You go get a hotel.
$200?
Yeah, go get a room, go get food.
Can I say thank you, man?
Of course, man. Obviously, you deserve it.
Thank you, man.
Feel bad for your struggle. You deserve it, man.
Dobra, to był pierwszy filmik. Nie był to smutny filmik, ale taki bardziej wzruszający. Z happy endem. Jak widzicie, nie popłakałem się jeszcze. Ale myślę, że przy tym filmiku sam tytuł już mówi wszystko właściwie. Także lecimy z kolejnym filmikiem.
I didn't like my father.
Thank you.
He was poor and unsuccessful. Despite working harder than all my friends' fathers, I didn't think he was very smart.
It's not for you.
I've never seen him as an inspiration.
Hey, what?
We are late for school.
Oh, yeah, school. Sorry, I hurry.
Oh, here's your pocket money. Here's a bit of extra. Time to pay your taxes. Yeah. It's from you. It's from me.
Why are we not rich?
Who says we are not rich? Being rich is not about how much you have, but how much you give. And somehow, when you give, you'll be happier.
I wasn't happy. I didn't want to be poor like my father when I grew up. I knew I wanted to be more successful than my father.
Call me when you need more money. Are you coming back for reunion dinner this year?
No, I'm not coming home this year. Yeah, new job here. Maybe after New Year, we'll see. Yeah, I'm really busy now. Okay, bye.
Thank you for coming, Mr. Lim. So good to finally meet you in person.
I found this letter saying that I've been donating money to the community chest. There must be a mistake.
I'll explain later. There's someone who would like to meet you. Come with me.
Thank you for coming, Mr. Lim. Your father has told us so much about you. Your father, he always makes us forget about our problems. He reminds us about our dreams and hopes. But the kids here, they all miss him. And he's the only one who can bring a smile on their faces. And I remember there's this boy. He was really depressed and he didn't go to school. Basically, he's given up on life. But your father, he reads with this boy regularly. This boy has now grown up to be a really useful person. Your father could have retired comfortably, but he chose to continue working so he can help even more people. He was a selfless man. It's just that he didn't tell anyone about his sickness.
Mr. Lim, I've been trying to reach you. This is for you, in recognition of your donations.
Yes, my name. But I didn't donate.
It's your dad. He didn't want you to know.
It's from you. It's from me.
My father's birthday, I will celebrate his life as he would have wanted it. I could almost hear him say,
being rich is not about how much you have, but how much you can give.
To już było trochę takie mocniejsze. Już trochę mnie w gardle ścisnęło, ale naprawdę, ta historia była w super sposób opowiedziana. Na początku było pokazane jakby, że oni dają pieniądze na podatki, które na końcu się okazało, że te podatki to tak naprawdę były dotacje na jakiś dom pomocy, szpital. Także ostatni już dzisiaj w tym odcinku filmik, więc zapraszam Was do oglądania.
m'apprendre.
No to dostał kopa. Co ja mogę powiedzieć, no to... To mnie przerosło, że tak powiem. Myślałem, że... Nie wiem, co powiedzieć. Myślałem, że nie wzruszę się tak przy... Nie popłaczę się przy takich nagraniach, przy takich filmach. Nie, nie dałem rady. Po prostu to już... Ten film mnie przerósł, naprawdę. Ten film już mnie przerósł. No także co, dziękuję wam za oglądanie. Może wstawię kolejny filmik z tego, a może i nie. Zobaczymy. Także dziękuję wam za oglądanie. Zostawcie tradycyjnie kibicowską łapeczkę w górę, subskrypcję kanału i widzimy się w następnym odcinku. Cześć.